at pinasalamatan naman ni Associate Justice Lourdes Sereno si Pangulong Noynoy Aquino sa binigay na tiwala sa kanya. Ito'y matapos ngang italaga bilang bagong Chief Justice ng Korte Suprema. At nangako si Justice Sereno na matapat niya ang gagampanan ang kanya mga tungkulin bilang pinuno ng kataas-taasang hukuman. At inayak din niya na maasahan ng sambayanan ang mga reformang kinakailangan sa judiciary.
I would like to assure our countrymen that I will keep my oath of office faithfully to the end of my term. That is something that they can rely on. I would like to thank the President for the trust he has reposed in me.